This is Simon for Future of Network Technologies. We will be talking about quantum networking. Transmission of information in the form of quantum bits, also called qubits. Quantum networks built on entanglement and quantum measurement to achieve tasks that are beyond the reach of classical systems, such as security. Using quantum effects, we can detect the presence of eavesdropper. And also, we can raise the sensitivity of scientific instruments such as telescopes or teleport quantum data from one location to another. How do we compare our classic network with quantum communication? In classical communication, using our current network, information is sent in streams of bits of 1 and 0. In quantum network, the data transmission is in the form of quantum bits, qubits, between endpoints over a fiber optic cable using QKD super dense coding and quantum optical network.
This is the challenge for quantum networking. This is a much harder task than distributing bits in a regular network because quantum information is extremely susceptible to loss and noise challenge. Another challenge is the uncertainty of the right platform and right protocol for the nodes of quantum network, and compatibility factor is still unclear. One of the applications is quantum key distribution, QKD technology. QKD is a secure communication method which implements a cryptographic protocol involving components of quantum mechanics. It enables two parties, as seen on the figure, to produce a shared random secret key known only to them, which can be then be used to encrypt and decrypt message. Why is important? The first one is to build better quantum computer that effectively transforms small accelerated quantum processor into one much larger and more powerful. The second one is to build quantum encrypt communication network to make or break encryption is one of the earliest reasons why quantum technology was founded. And the third one is to push the boundaries of quantum physics and measurement sensitivity by increasing the length, scale and complexity of entangled system. Here are the trivia for quantum networking.
As a conclusion, the technology and expertise needed to build quantum links between cities and are developing rapidly with impressive progress made even between 2018 and 2020. But in our opinions, in Malaysia, this technology might be adapted later, but not now as we are currently developing 5G and quantum computing.